Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had finally crawled our way into owning a couple more territories, but now we need to try and capture a couple more, but at this point we do not have the money or resources or anything to really do that. So we're just going to try and rest up a little bit, at least for now, because the last thing we need to do for right now is a raid, and we'll eventually be able to do that. So what our plan currently is, I could do the blacksmiths, not going to it, build one, that's what I meant to do, but I hit the wrong button. Don't necessarily need, like, two mines. That's a little redundant. Weapon forge. There we go. And I have just enough money and materials to make one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, perfect. And got a little more money, got a little more troops, got a little more income. Nice. Alright. Liu Jun completed a successful raid on Jiangling. Yeah. So, Sun Se is starting to get a little pissed off, I bet. Alright, so, what do we have in the way of weapons now? Oh, we have four. Nice. We got these guys right here. Hell yeah. Boy, my throat's starting to give out a little bit. Ugh. It's not pleasant, I tell you that much. Do I want to get him now? It is a massive boost. It's like a 5-point boost to attack. But then again, they cost a fuck ton, and I wouldn't be able to buy enough to cover both the heaven and man affinity weapons. I might have to wait. Might have to wait a little bit. Alright, so what we got now is possibly have to sell materials. Possibly. If I can do that. No, I don't have enough to sell materials. I don't want to do a levy because that just lowers my virtue, which I've been building up for a while. And I don't want to be mean to my people. So I'd rather not do that. What can I do? That'd be nice. And good for me. In general. It's hard to tell. Well, I was going to go take, or at least attempt to take Kai Ji's territory. What's her name again? I keep fucking up her name. Because I'm an asshole. Where is it? CAI WENJI. There we go. CAI WENJI. I gotta fucking get that right. Anyway. I was going to try and take her territory, but I don't remember if we're allied with each other or not. We are for a little bit, and we're one of the friendly kingdoms. Okay, never mind. Let's not stab a friend in the back, shall we? Handang? How are we friendly? That's news to me. Alright. We're an enemy kingdom with Sun Se, though, so I guess we can move against Sun Se. Don't necessarily want to do a raid right now, because I risk losing a lot, and I don't want to do that. But there's nothing else I can do. How's my people looking? I keep hitting the wrong buttons. God bless it. Motherfucking dude. Everyone needs a little rest from the look of it. Lu Meng is fine, but Garena, Karushi. Yeah, everyone needs a little rest. Or at least most of my main people need a little rest. So, I think that's a, I think that's a good point I should try and take into the equation. If I could do a banquet right now, I would, but I definitely don't have the cash for that. Everyone's not happy with me. At least not too happy. Alright, let's rest. Fuck it. We'll rest this turn. We won't go crazy against our opponents just yet. Wow, my throat is really starting to go. I apologize for that. That is not a pleasant sound, I imagine. Apparently the cold is really getting to me. I injured my shoulder in the typical way I tend to do in the winter. I just move it in a wrong way because it feels off, and then it is immediate pain for a few days. Yeah, I did that again. It's nothing. I'll be fine. I promise. But it just is annoying for a while. Alright. That said, we shall... we should definitely do that raid. And I don't have enough to get a new couple of swords. It's not happy for me. Fuck it. Let's fight Fusunse as a raid, not necessarily an invasion. So, Rena, me, and... Oh, Karenna still needs rest, damn it. Oh, shit. Okay. Remove. There we go. I kept trying to remember the buttons to remove. Couldn't find it. Where's Taron? It's all the way back at the bottom, huh? Yeah, and there he is. Let's take these two. Why not? But not Karushi. Kasana. God damn it. Got confused by the K's. I'm stupid. There we go. Max troop allotment. So our battle state is at zero. So we're evenly matched. Kinda. This hard mode can be a bitch, though. So that one will be a little more difficult to overcome. But yeah, because of the shoulder injury, I might not have enough stamina to continue recording to the next episode, so this might be just a one-off for recording sessions. Okay, we have very few bases while they have a fuck ton. Jeez. I want to use items. I want to see what I can do for everything else. Do I have any other? I do. Adds a bonus to stat increases when in rage mode, but I don't know how to activate rage mode. Can it tell me here? Oh, there's tutorials. That's good. Jeez, this is gonna be bad. Gods, it doesn't even tell me anything about rage mode. Fuck. Well, now I just look like an asshole. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. There we go. Alright, that one will. Okay, prepare to charge the enemy. Alright, well, hopefully we can do that. If not, we're fucked. Wait, what is our battlefield objective? Capture bases, defeat specific officer, and that's about it. Okay. Well, I'm heading to that specific officer, so I think I'm doing well thus far. Alright. Move forward. Hey, buddy. Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect. Guo Dexian, rather. So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all the others. Well, good luck trying to do that. There we go. Well, I mean, man can stun him. That's always good. Okay, come on. Whoop, okay. Okay, that worked a little bit. What the? When did my weapon affinity switch? Okay, there we go. His weapon affinity switch. That's what the problem was. Okay. I didn't realize he switched his weapon, so when I noticed the triangle, I was like, wait a minute. Wasn't I able to beat him just a few seconds ago? But, yeah, apparently he switched his weapon affinity, and that's what's fucked it. Eh, well. Alright, let's deal with this spot turret here. Tyrong is activated summon. Aww, that's cute. I managed to make it work. Oh god. Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Ah, fuck it. I'll just deal with the actual number of people here. This one will be easier and quicker. There we go. Alright. Down you all go. That looked like it hurt, because it did. There we go. And that should have finished him. There we are. And just for good measure, there we go. Now they know they should run away. Alright, what do we got? Most impressive. You're the light that leads the people. Alright, I don't know why I go to that voice when I'm doing my females. Or at least that female. Oh boy. Throat is starting to die horribly. Yeesh. Well, I mean, I'm getting progress. Fairless. I'm here to pay you back for what you did out there! Well, I mean, you can try. Good luck, at the least. Alright. Ow, how dare you. How dare you, you shit birds. There we go. Base captain's gone. And make an example out of you. There we go. And bow. There we go. Perfect. Oh, dear. There's not a lot of them that are, you know, showing up. Spawning, rather. It's a little annoying, especially when you're trying to get them all in one go. Ow, come on. And there we go. Oh, good. Daxian is defending standard base, so that's... Is he over here? This area belongs to us now. Oh, shit. There we go. Alright. So, now he's not ready for this. Hey! I'm gonna show up as many times as I have to beat your ass. Okay. And you're gone. Nice. That took nothing at all, really. Alright, well. Get rid of these guys. Alright. And... kaboom. Perfect. Alright. Nice. Ow. It hit me. How dare you. Everything is in our favor. Everyone attack! Attack! Alright. There we go. Maybe I should... fight on my own a little bit and summon a thunderstorm? Nope, it's not gonna let me. Okay, well, fuck me then. Let me do cover fire. It will. Alrighty. I need to head towards that base before Zhao Yun takes it out too. Alright. And they're both retreating. Cannot lose that base, otherwise the whole thing is forfeit. Figured I might as well defend this base regardless. If I could make him move, thank you. Alright. And now he'll be weak to this weapon, which is nice. Alright. Hey, Zhao Yun! It's an honor to face you on behalf of my lord! Oh, jeez. Alright, well. Let's do one of these. Just fuck it. And then make it a little easier to start off. And come on. There we go. Knock him around a little bit. Come on now. Show you! Take your lumps. There we go. And, whoa, jeez. Oh, jeez. Thank God he was facing the wrong direction for that. Oh, jeez. What the fuck? Ow. 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 Oh, great. My spot turret was destroyed. Shit. And he's gone. The battle is not lost. I shall return. As far as I'm concerned, you lost it. I'm just saying. Oh, come on. Die already. There we go. That enemy is nothing but trouble for us. Someone go defeat that officer. Well, I mean, eventually. Sure. Alright. Just taking out these guys a little bit, because they're just being a pain in my group's ass. There we go. And we call that good. On my horse. There we go. Jinpi is activating Bowman turret. Where? Oh. Over there. Well, it's not going to help them much, is it? Alright. You succumb to the enemy like this. How disgraceful.
A little bit, yeah. Whoops. Ah, that's not the combo I meant to do, but it works. Just the same. There we go. Perfect. And here we are. Some more. Oh, jeez. Come on, take your lumps. There we go. Good stuff. And that should be the end of it. Yep. Perfect. Alrighty. And onward we go. Alright. Should probably move to take out the middle here, shouldn't I? I think so. I'm gonna do that, because that would be strategically valuable to me. Why did I say it like that? The enemy's area of control means very little to me. There we go. And there we are. Perfect. That was a good portion of his forces. Alright, let's do a little moose out attack and get a couple more knocked out. Ooh, that was pretty sizable. There we are. Ooh. And almost done. Nice. And oh shush. My enemy's area of control means nothing. At least to me. Haha! See? I told you. Alright. Get on my horse and back up a little bit. Most impressive. You're the light that leads people. You're the light that leads the people. That's what I meant to say, but my voice decided I'm going to make you say all of that in one go. Because fuck you. There we go. Add a little extra help to that little equation there. Alright. I'm gonna try and get some health in me, because I'm a little low. There we go, get some life recovery there. Probably head over here. Oh, this one's getting assaulted by, yeah, a number of officers. Sheesh. Alright, well, as long as I'm having this weapon out, I should be able to take Zhao Yun. I'm not entirely sure about who's with him. Jinpi. Him, I can't really match up with. I shall take this opportunity to gauge your abilities. Okay, well, you could do that. Have fun trying. Oh, jeez. I shall face you however many times it takes to defeat you. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Alright, let's try this. Alright. Thank God. That's knocked Jinpi a little bit down in health. And there we go. Now I can face Zhao Yun. Simple combat. There we go. Nice. Woo! This base now belongs to me. Nice. Awesome for you. And there we are. I'm not done with you yet, Zhao Yun. Get up. Come on now. And let's do another Musou. There we go. Let's limit the number of people around me. And that should do it. And Julia, Zhao, motherfucker. My brain completely collapsed there. Zhao Yun has now been defeated again. Alright. And I think he won't be coming back this time. I think. Key phrase. Alright, let's get a little bit more health, because that was a little bit taxing. We keep rendezvousing with each other. It's like they're little lovebirds, which they are. Can I taunt anyone? No one else is on the battlefield thus far. And Thunderstrike. There we go. Good God. There's so many of them. Okay. Come on. Jeez, there's so many to fight through. I did not think this raid would take as long as it did. Then again, I should have, considering, you know, how most of the battles have taken before this. Alright. Especially when you're slow going like I have been. Let me assure you, my return to the battlefield will turn the tide in our favor. I mean, that's yet to be proven there, Jinpi. And there we go. And we've almost done it. Perfect. Wow, how are they... How are they not taking as much damage as they should be? I don't know. At least two of their numbers, anyway. There we go. Perfect. And they're gone. Nice. I'll take the health. That's useful. Alright. Where'd my horse go? There's my horse. Don't necessarily need him right now, though, because there is our opponent. Alright. Is Thunderstrike available again? It is. There we go. Switch weapons. Ouchies. Come on. Knock him around. There we go. Perfect. How dare you repeatedly appear in front of me like this? I'll show you. Will you now? Thus far, you haven't been able to show me anything other than how much you suck. Alright, fuck it. Let's do another one of these. There we go. Nice. I think they need 200? How did that happen? I wasn't even paying attention to how many I'm knocked out, but I didn't realize I got that high up. Damn. And Jinpy is gone. And there's that. Good god, there's so many of them. There we go. Alright. Wow. I am now at 2,000. Jeez. Alright. There we go. If I take out the spot turret, it's almost an instant win. There we go. Come on now. There we go. Perfect. Mine now. Alright. We're good. Now we move on towards the last base, the main camp. Ow. Got shot in the face. By other flying arrows. What is... Oh, I didn't get any health. Shit. Alright. I should be good without. Alright. And fire attack should help me here. Alright. Perfect. That going. And another Thunderstorm. There we go. Good god. That took them down instantly. Jeez. Good lord, this is almost too easy. Alright. And spot turret is gone. There we go. Nice. And there we go. Perfect. Nice. And everyone is already next to me, but fuck it. Let's use that. Come on now. There we go. And that should do it. There we go. The Strafe Fang's forces have won. Ha ha. Perfect. Raid successful. Good shit. Alright. Nice. Did we capture anyone in our attempt? No, but we didn't take any troop damage, which is a plus, and new. New to us, apparently. But they got completely destroyed. Look at that, 100%. Jeez. We didn't capture anyone, but that's good enough for me. 100% troop damage and absolutely none on our side. Hell yeah. Alrighty. Woo! What do we got? Nothing else, really. Nothing new. Alright. Kingdom starting invasions across the land. CAI WENJI is getting attacked by whoever the hell that is. I don't know, but they're small fry as far as I'm concerned. Alright. Perfect. Begin the war council. What the hell? That's Zhao Ren in the front. Everyone's getting moved around. I'm not liking this. Okay. Let's put a little higher on finances before battle. And my face broke because we broke what we usually do for our plan. Great. Okay. Well, fuck me, I guess.
God damn.
Build a weapon forge. That was what I was planning on doing anyway, so there we go. Once I invade another kingdom where I can actually make another weapon forge. Increase happiness among own kingdom's people in one place. I can do that. And form an alliance with one kingdom. Yeah, I can do that too. I could definitely do that too. Alright. Perfect. Now, if we were going to take a place, it would probably be Soonsei's. Most likely. Oh! I just noticed we have enough. Whoops, that's not what I want. I want this. There we go. To get both of the swords. Nice. And we're good. Hell yeah. We're down to 30 gold, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. Our income's going to deal with our officer salary. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. So we'll be fine. Alright, I should probably swap my weapons out now. There we are. Perfect. And perfect. There we go. We're good. We're good. Okay. Other than that, there's nothing really else I need to mess with. Per se. Yeah, we need to form an alliance with One Kingdom and build a weapon forge. And that's about it. Let's do an alliance. I don't know who else will, Mount Denny. Oh, yeah. I remember Mount Denny. Okay, we're already in an alliance with CAI WENJI, I'm pretty sure. Can we extend it? Maybe? By coerce would work about as much as petition or persuade. Let's be persuade. Let's be persuade. Why not? Be persuasive would be proper grammar, but now, fuck it. Be the persuade. Alright, these are the terms we would like to come to an agreement on. What would you think of them? Hey, that worked, and it fixed my face. So I formed another alliance for 6 months. Does that... I got the Sly Fox title. Does that... Again, thank you. Great Empire, do not lose a single territory for 2 years. Hell yeah. Alright, well, now that that's all done, does that extend the time currently, or does that just add on those 6 months? I don't know. Guys, Sao Ren, no. Bad. Oh, you are running out of resources. Huh? Use the construct facility from the What are you talking about? No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Knock it off, game. You're lying. You're lying through your teeth. That is a bug. I promise you. Okay. What was I going to do? I was going to see how long that actually added to the time. Okay, not ally. Kingdom. I was going to see the added... No, that just extended it back to 6 months. Not a... adding 6 months onto the two that were already there. Oh, that's fine. It still counts as a win, so I'm gonna fucking count as a win. Fuck it. And we gotta increase happiness among own kingdom's people. We can do that through donate. Through... go with Wu Ling. There we go. Wow, they went to green almost immediately. Jeez. Alright. Gurren Akat completed the successful raid on Jiang Ling. Jiang Ling has suffered damage. Hell yeah. Which is who we're going to fight next anyway, so keep it on, Gurren. Alright, what do we got? We did form an alliance. We did increase happiness. We need to build a weapon forge, which we don't have enough money for currently. And I don't have enough to sell materials either. Maybe if I levy... Not levy, trade. I would like to thank you for your assistance. Wow, that guy has a really stereotypical face. Considering where this came from, I'm surprised. Alright, have 3 officers with low friendship with you.
What? I didn't want them to.
Okay, CAI, no. Oh, I'm taking Soonsei. Oh. I don't even have enough for a banquet to make my people happy. God damn it. Alright. Another trade. There we go. Okay. Damn it. I'm now going to have to fight you. I didn't want to. But now you've gotten in my way. And I can't let that stand. I'm sorry. Oh boy, now everyone's giving their territories to prefects. Jesus. Good gods. Alright. I'll eventually have to promote people for sure. As it stands right now, though, I need to do a banquet. There we go. Perfect. This really is quite enjoyable, isn't it? Let us forget about war for a while and enjoy ourselves. I like this guy. He knows what's up. Alright, we got up slightly from our bad ratings, but not enough to make me happy about it. But some progress is better than no progress, so as far as I'm concerned, we're good. Alright. You should really listen to what I have to say. Zheng Hui, you better not be saying what I think you're saying. You whore. No. You are going to be gone soon, as far as I'm concerned. Alright. What do we have to do? We have to build a weapon forge. Well, we're never going to get that at this rate. Fuck it. Might as well... Oh! I can sell materials now. Hell yeah. There we go. Hell to the yeah. What? My alliance has already ended? What? That's news to me. Okay, well, fine. Fine, I guess. Alright. Huh. Again. Do that plan. My face broke because CAI got in the middle of my plans and all of the other shit. Alright. Recruit an officer. I can do that. Increase happiness among Kingdom's own people. I can do that. And participate in an invasion. We're gonna have to do that. So, Alright. Recruit an officer. Let's do that for now. Actually, no. Let's save that. And I'm a little bit over time, so I'm going to end the episode here for right now. I think I might have enough in me to do another episode in this recording session. So, see you in the next part. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and trying to get progress while everyone else is stealing it from me from you.